morning. My name is Marianne Lotter and I'm from Word of Faith Christian Center. It's an excellent day today. I want you to hear what the Spirit of the Lord is saying. John 8 verse 32 says, "And you shall know the truth, and the truth will set you free." If I can title my message today to you, it is True Story. Hashtag True Story. If you know the truth, you will not have to defend yourself. If you know the truth, you will not have to fall into a trap. Because people say sometimes, oh, they were innocently caught into a situation. But the truth is, if you knew the truth, if you knew what's right and you know what's wrong, you will not go the wrong way. And the truth is the thing that always sets us free. I know I had a friend that was standing in court one day. And she was so afraid, she didn't know how to handle this court case. And I remember saying to her, "Do you know what? If you tell the truth, you will never have to defend a lie." And today I want to say to you, the truth is the Word of God. And that true story in our lives is, know Jesus Christ. He is the truth. And He will teach you. You know, this is the great thing of understanding that there's a Holy Spirit, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And when we get to know Jesus, but we get to know the Holy Spirit will teach us the truth about Jesus Christ. And so today I pray that you will experience the true knowledge of the love of Jesus Christ in your life. And that you can say, hashtag, true story, I know the truth. Let's pray. Father, we thank you that you are the truth. And that if we know you, we are set free. We are able to live in the truth. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.